Setting course for death. Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. It must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They use the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid.
Cal, be careful here. This is a deadly, dangerous place.
Hang on. Do you know anything about the Night Sisters of Dathomir?
I knew a little. Many Jedi weren't even aware of their existence, but being Cordova's apprentice came with some unique insight. He always thought they were interesting, as he did with most ancient cultures.
And what did you think?
I never came here. I never wanted to. As I recall, that was about the time the two of us began going our separate ways. The darkness always has an effect, one way or another.
Good thing we weren't standing there. What is that thing? Wouldn't count on them being friendly. Check it out. Good job.
Thank you.
Scanning again? Good job. Hey now. So what was in there? A warning? Need a stem. Stem, now. Don't fall behind, BD1. What's this?
Jono slalom deni te lori olie.
Night sister, practicing her craft. Zeppo were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once!
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
Look there. Very well. Move up slowly, brothers. You cannot hide your weakness. I will strike you!
Find something? We're Night Brothers.
Come, brothers, join me!
This will not stop me!
Hey! What is it? So what was in there?
are, fellow wanderer. I see you met the resident Night Sister, but, unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber, no, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophers.
You study the Night Sisters?
I study many things. But yes, that Night Sister, she was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The Night Sister and her warrior kin were seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruins. Or suffer the same fate.
Yeah, I can't jump that high. Yeah, far. Yeah.
Creature must be appeased.
I'll take
it.
Thank you.
was drawn to something here. Energy from the ruins? Sister survived. Something about her is familiar.
After the outsider! Finally. Glad you made it back in one piece.
There were some close calls out there.
Please tell me nothing followed you home, kid.
I hope not.
All right, so next...